Why are Chelsea conceding so many goals? After spending 225 million in the midfield revamp, Chelsea look quite porous in midfield. Chelsea have conceded 52 goals in just 30 games this season. Compare this to their two previous seasons where they conceded way less. Chelsea's main problem comes from the midfield region. And how does this happen? So in Mauricio Pochettino's tactical system, what we normally see is that Pochettino likes to push a lot of players in the attacking third, especially committing so many players, including his defenders, midfielders, and also Enzo Fernandez. Now, this creates a lot of problems for Chelsea, especially in midfield, where a huge hole is left behind where only one player in Moises Caicedo is supposed to cover. Complemented by Chelsea's defense line playing so deep, these spaces are quite very big for Moises Caicedo to cover by himself, and therefore opponents are able to play quick 1-2s against him and creating lethal counter-attacks that sees Chelsea concede a lot of goals through transitions.